Yes, I'm a bit late to this game. 2018, I'm just starting to play it. Having owned Half-Life 2 since 2005.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
busy.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
My brain is not working today. I didn't even figure that out. Sticky.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
Thank you.
research, that door should have opened. So, it would seem. Let's see.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2... Safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals. The Aperture Science high-energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities, such as vaporization. Please be careful. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high-energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Around it.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
What we get? Loading.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
I like it. So probably whatever that is up there. Okay.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now.
Thank you. You can't carry through there.
No one will blame you for giving up. In fact, quitting at this point is a perfectly reasonable response. Quit now, and cake will be served immediately. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Let's see.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous point. For the momentum.
Shit. Just about. I think I'm the same port as well.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Can you fly, Bobby? Is it level 10 now? I'm not sure.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it. So that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Bomtown, here.
I see. Maybe I'll stop after this one.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Destroyed.
Thank you.
part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Missed. Game.